I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today.
I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.
This is your opportunity to rise from these ashes and grab glory.
You want to quit? You quit right now? You quit every day the rest of your life.
It's hard of being a loser, man. Making a mess of everything. Coach, I want to show people I can play. I can do something with my life.
He said we're a team. One person struggles, we all struggle. One player triumphs, we all triumph, right?
You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
They're not gonna give it to us. We gotta go out there and we gotta take it, right? Take it!
This isn't a country. This is it. This is our destiny.